Three New Jersey men were among a team of seven divers who this week discovered a World War II German submarine sunk nearly 70 years ago off of Nantucket. On Monday, the last day of a three-day expedition, the team using side-scan sonar technology located a U-550A submarine that was sunk April 16, 1944 during a naval battle. Technology can play a key role.